Tonight, a Beaumont man has pleaded guilty to a 2021 shooting that left four people hurt. The shooting happened in the parking lot of a nightclub on South MLK in Beaumont. Today, 25-year-old Jose Francisco Ortiz Rocha pleaded guilty to four counts of aggravated assault. He accepted that plea deal in exchange for 10 years of probation. Ortiz Rocha will not be formally sentenced until next month, but he will have to pay restitution to his four victims. The amount will be decided in January.